权表示，国宝银行非常配合曼哈顿检察官的调查，递交了60多万张纸的文件。
他现在要我们认罪呢，这个事情呢，是我们跟这个不能接受他的这个判断。
What was especially interesting was the way the DA pursued the public relations aspect of this prosecution. Reporters in this town were treated to this extraordinary photo opportunity.This almost Stalinist looking chain gang.
I'm a former prosecutor. I'm not soft on crime. I've never seen a spectacle like this. These people were humiliated intentionally for no good reason.